see what sort of problems that are faced here and see how they're dealing with them here and try and take some of that learning back home.
A very warm welcome to Nissewaard, to Spijkenissen, Boekenberg, where are we at? We're glad that you're here to share your thoughts and your ideas on the challenges we have with our cities.
I liked very much the bus tour, I must say, because I thought it gave a very good insight of the different phases throughout the city was built.
Because we also had some problems going through with the bus, we also spent quite some time in different neighborhoods. I thought this was very interesting to kind of get close and see the real fabric of the town.
Interesting to see the hook. I noticed, I'm an architect, so I noticed a lot of interesting details about the different kinds of densities, also the way that people turn their front gardens into car parking places. So these kind of details, which I think is very important when you work with urban areas and urban design, I think it was a lot of lessons to be learned.
I also have a windmill in Milton Keynes, so I love this windmill here that we're standing outside. And so just being able to go up in the windmill was probably one of the highlights.
Deel is wel even slikken als je te horen krijgt van wat het allemaal niet deugt aan wat wij als gemeente doen, terwijl je toch iedere dag daar probeert in te zetten. Dat verdwijnt als sneeuw voor de zon als je in de volgende fase allemaal hele mooie suggesties krijgt over hoe je het dan zou kunnen doen.
Energizing and inspiring the young people, yeah. Sitting round, yeah, and being really adult in their debating and answering questions. I particularly like the two chaps who were questioning the question, and I think they'll become real ambassadors for this new town.